what the? Oh, Radio Hyperion.
I say go ahead and Radio Hyperion when you're ready.
Okay. No, wait, chest first.
Was it a surplus chest?
Trade request received. Payroll train dispatched.
Don't be on the tracks.
Where are the explosives at?
We have them.
Oh, okay.
Used one of them to block the tracks.
Great job! The train is trapped. Exposing cash vaults. Please load Iridium shipment onto the train. Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks.
I wonder if I should get away.
Make it run! That was awesome. Conductor distress signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train number 627. Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion reinforcements. Good job, all around.
What the hell?
They destructed some auto cannons.
Wow.
Ow.
So, how you doing? You're very kind.
There we go.
We get on this train.
I think it's game walled.
But there's shit up there.
Like small amounts of money. I still love how Tina just out of nowhere make it rain.
Oh, I'm on the train.
Oh, guess it's not game walled. Also, I believe the reward she gives us is a special that instead of exploding to create more grenades, you throw the grenade, which spawns the more grenades as it flies.
When you made it rain, I was like, damn! How you doing, boo?
She's got the crazy eyes.
Yeah, she's kind of whacked out. What's the stats on the one you got?
The one I'm already using is 626 times 8, while this one's 342 times 6.
Any element on that one?
Yes, it's... Wait, no, it's not.
Well, the one I got was 342 times 5, but it has fire element. Burn a damage of 118 per second.
No, it does, like, throw it out all, like, you know, separate. It's pretty neat, but I like the one I got.
Okay. We are so close to leveling, too. Well, at least I am.
I'm relatively close.
And I just realized I have badass tokens to spend.
So, now the story quest.
Yep. That is where we're going. I just got a new skin for the, Bandit Technicals, Evil Candy Cane.
We placed the rockets here.
Just poke their buzz when you want me to set the explosives off. I gotta do it remotely.
Anything else here? Oh, I guess there's that chest.
Oh, snap, son. Oh, shit. I hear that terrain coming. Counting down. 10, 9.
And one of them missed and just kept going and hit something else. Gotta love the Deus Ex bridge collapse.
The Valky's still up on that ice shelf. Better climb that wreckage to get there.
Climb the pipe to the train, or you'll go insane. What? That's a rap song I wrote.
Oh, this goes to the next area.
Mm-hmm. It's a very short area. It's pretty much get here.
You can sell all like your trash marked items all at the same time with one button press.
You just have to mark them trash ahead of time.
Exactly, but
search the train cars.
I do that a bit. Where the hell's that button? Shit.
Oh yeah. I told Logan I would ask you about setting up another day for us to hang out since he wasn't able to show up last time.
Let's see. Monday would probably be best for me. I know it's.
I think I can pull off Monday.
Well, I have to check with him tomorrow.
Yeah.
Not that he wouldn't be up right now, but he's not online right now.
Actually, he just got on Spiral Knights.
I think he noticed it's free now.
Yeah, probably. Oh yeah, he did. He actually mentioned it to me and Lauren yesterday. Also, remembering there is one vault symbol somewhere on this map. The map is incredibly short, and I missed the vault symbol on the PS3 version. But then, I didn't search very hard, to be honest.
It's not up here. Symbol.
No, I didn't. Though I've realized I have to turn on Iron Sight toggle. My right mouse button is breaking down, apparently.
What'd you do to it?
You know I run all my electronics into the ground. That timing was kind of perfect. I phase locked one just as you were throwing it. It hit a guy behind him, and then I killed the guy in the air.
Oh. God, so many robots. And I just whiffed that. Oh, hey, I leveled up. Fuck this fight. Death Trap can take care of it.
Oh, now I remember what I was going to say. I think an idle call of Gage kind of proved my, at least reinforced my nerd belief on her end.
Damn it, I should have been recording, but not long.
Yeah, well, it's just, she was sitting there and suddenly she just, lag.
Only there was some way to play in third person, but I totally wouldn't actually want to.
Why is that?
I hate third person. Like, you know, fucking shooters.
I enjoy them depending on how the perspective's set up. It can be done, and it can be done well. It just often isn't.
True. Though I really do like Saints Row the Third, so there's that. I finally have the second now.
Symbol. Right in plain view. That puts me at 51 iridium. Wait, let me see that one. Oh, longbow, never mind. Go for it.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train. Abort the mission, soldier. I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Wilhelm nearly killed us all in without taking a scratch.
Remember, don't kill. Oh, crap.
What?
You summoned Death Trap. If he kills the surveyors.
Oh, look, he's just preoccupied.
There goes the surveyor.
Damn. That was probably me.
Well, that means it's time to unload. Because he's armored. Well, considered armored.
Oh, then I can kill the surveyor. One died.
Yeah. What that is, it's charging. A shield, maybe?
Yeah!
Sanctuary's shields will never need to be recharged again.
So, I don't think I got the core.
What was that?
I don't think I got the core.
Yeah, the core is down here somewhere.
Oh, okay.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! So clap! You got the damn power core, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you ball touchers.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the vault key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Bloodwing?
Freaking Mordecai. All right, back to Sanctuary.
Well, I need more levels. We should go somewhere highly inappropriate.
Huh?
Like, high level areas.
Ah. Well, to be honest, we have, when we get here and move on a little bit, to install the power core, it's an event that's going to require all players to be around. It's kind of a story-turning event, so we want to clear all remaining side missions we can find first, and then after that we're going to be moving on to higher level areas. Yes, it's one of those kind of walls.
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Oh yeah.
What you want?
Oh, there's one more.
For 100.
Good riddance.
Damn. So I'll go do the start of the turn in. Hopefully get us some experience or something. Oh, that's right, it's taking us out there. Got it. I swear I remember seeing some side missions in, well, anywhere. Oh well. I'm sure we'll get some in a little while.
Favorite gun, but you might get some use out of it.
She gave me a gun.
Did
oh,
she just
she gave me a gun.
Yeah? Was it the good touch?
The bad touch.
Really? What kind of gun is it? Pistol?
It's an SMG.
Mind if I see it?
Bad touch. 70% critical hit damage.
What? Oh. This caught me off guard for a second, but then I had completely forgotten that they actually can do things like that.
One sec, there you go.
No problem. For a second, I thought I'd gotten stuck. Ooh.
Take it.
You sure?
Yeah. It's not better than my SMG.
Better than mine, though I'm not going to be slagging anymore.
I can live.
I don't know, we were doing, I believe, triple damage to any enemy that was slagged.
If we get a fourth weapon slot, I'd totally, like, have an extra one sticking around for that.
So, sell anything? max out your ammo. Check shops for anything you might want to grab.
I could have used during that boss fight.
No kidding, huh?
Yeah, God.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Oh, where's the doc? No, here's
Remember,
the doc.
We're always open.
If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think, I hope you've had your shots.
How about some service over here?
Much as I enjoy paying you to kill stuff, I can't think of anything I want dead.
We keep getting caught on each other moving out the door at the same time.
So what would class mods be? Was that it? Because that was disappointing.
What was that?
Where would class mods be?
Med shop, shops.
Right?
Yeah.
Nothing.
There is one more med shop, though.
Really?
Over on the way to Marcus's.
Yeah, that's right. It's in, like, the corner.
I'm gonna head out to the shield generator. Meet me there whenever you're ready.
Ooh.
About to get to the point where I am at on PS3, and I get the feeling after we pass that point, we will get our fourth slot. I could be wrong, though. Oh, hey. You should have just gotten a relic.
Looks like it could keep our shields up for months, years even. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
But I do love higher percent chance loot drops.
Just let me know when you're ready.
Trying to think if I should equip this thing or not.
Understood.
I need to find the stash.
That's in the crim. You just passed the two standing shops and upstairs.
Oh, God, I'm just gonna use the bank actually. Where's Raiders.
That's the Crimson Raiders. Sorry, when you said stash, I immediately thought bank.
Oh, I didn't actually pick that up. Or all of it. Glad
good
I had
get.
To come back. No, there's also this guy.
Back, I won two prizes in Moxie's
under- oh shit, there was a side mission. I didn't see the exclamation point.
Prize to Jack.
Good find, fuck.
I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Still can't find my way to... Wait, hold on. I think I got it. Nope, I'm on my way back to Moxie's again.
You want to find the bank?
Yes.
This is as good as it gets.
Saves me some room.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that.
So, ready to go do this side mission real fast?
Sure. Damn.
Platforming a little bit?
No.
Oh yeah, I want to test some. Pull the switch here.
I think I'm starting to enjoy killing you.
Oh my. You never know when it's gonna work like a Marcus shrine, so you have to test everything. Wait, that just completed a challenge for me! Fuck.
Damn it, Death Trap, you were supposed to be here for me.
And that also completed level 2 of the Yo Dog I Heard You Like Challenges challenge for me.
Ooh, that reconstruction was expensive.
Yeah. Anyway, making us a car.
I'm not used to actually having money.
I know, right?
Swear I use bullets. you're stuck here. I need to do that. Oh, yeah. Death trap.
Slag.
You wanna try punching the car, see if maybe that'll get us out? Thank you.
Supposed to use the boost to get through.
Yes, we're back here. Enjoying yourself there. Well, while you do that, I'm gonna go find our target. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, there we go.
Where's the chest, Carson?
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to pump me for info. Didn't it sound like that, brother?
Sure,
hey,
did, brother.
Very valuable armaments right over here. Sure. Stay away unless you want to get...
Mavis, no!
Gettle's after the treasure, too? Crap. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion friendship gulag.
And this will lead us to a zone we have only one use to ever go to. This mission. Don't you just love those?
Why does that keep happening? How high level
because
is it?
Because it's Borderlands. Huh?
What level is the area?
Well, hold on. Let's... The mission itself is... 11. I think the enemies are 14 plus. Ends in getting us another relic. A blue relic, no less.
Relic does sound nice.
It's a pretty quick area, too. There's the caravan again.
Oh, I ended up back at the car. Not quite, actually.
Up, there's a buzzard. So I realize I probably shouldn't be rushing to our zone target on foot because of the amount of vehicles that are out here.
I'm barely near the vehicle.
As I was nearly run over.
How do I get up there?
It's okay, I'm almost at our target. Oh yeah, and it's almost night. We're almost ready to complete a challenge in this place.
What?
To alert one of the guard towers during night. There are guard towers in the place constantly scanning this area with, searchlights. If you get caught in a searchlight, it's like setting off one of those alarms. Also, there's only one, vault symbol here, and I'm pretty sure I know the location. So if we go in and we see searchlights scanning the ground... Oh yeah, shops.
Feeling overburdened by money? If you got the money, I'll save your goddamn life. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Oh, it's day now, not night. Damn. Oh well.
I think we'll be fine with this anyways.
Oh, I thought this area was higher level. My mistake.
Alright, these things like...
10, actually. And 11.
Break us out of here if I tell you, right, Mobley? Of course. I'm your pal, Carson. Now, where's that chest?
My butt!
The flats, buried under a grave. So when do we bust out of here? Carson's dead?
Let's get him!
No surprises there. I've heard of that Mobley guy. Small time.
I swore I'd never kill again, but screw it!
Watch yourself.
Jets. Level 11 jets, but you know, jets nonetheless.
Oh, surveyors.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, you said jets, and I'm like, huh?
Thank you.
At least places like this make for good kill gathering for challenges.
Yep, but we're done with this area now.
Just about. Need to grab that, at the very least, grab the one, vault symbol that's here.
Yeah, I know where it is.
Pretty sure. Yeah, he certainly is. I'm making my way there.
A ramp closed up. I can hardly damage you.
When I'm ignoring most enemies and letting them just build up around me, and I tend to be finding the badasses. But the symbol's hidden over here behind this crate. I'm just killing things while you run us back to the exit, I'm assuming.
Yep.
Ah, almost had that bot. Alright, find us a vehicle and move on. Yeah, he sure did.
Shit.
Maybe it was a bug when you had him out and were in the vehicle at the same time.
Hmm.
And once again, it forces us out of a vehicle.
Could get a vehicle through that.
No.
These things?
13, 14.
Okay.
Oh, maybe 12. That freaking gun of yours.
I am the greatest engineer alive.
Church for hours for someone to dig it up in case it was booby trapped. Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits. Damn it, Vault Hunter. You led that Hyperion jackass here. You bandits, put down your guns and move back to the stash now.
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
No.
A truck can stand up? Fine.
What? Was I hearing things, or did he do the Wilhelm scream?
I don't think that. Oh, Jesus.
Congrats!
Stay the hell away from our caravan, people!
I did.
We're carrying very valuable
XP.
Stuff for Papa Hoda,
yes.
And I ain't getting robbed again!
Definitely, forever.
I took my two.
Oh yeah, they're level 11, it doesn't matter.
Well, it does when one of the two guys going for the chest was an orange.
Hmm.
It was a sniper rifle. Not all that great, though I'm curious what its red text means. So I'll drive us to the nearest fast travel.
Oh, there's a driving station. Hooray.
I should have just used the car as a teleporter. It was next to the fast travel. Oh well, not like I can't get us there fast. and all that on about 9 frames a second.
Isn't that bad?
What was that?
Is it just because of the driving?
No. No. That's also during heavy battles.
Still could be worse.
If I didn't need a new phone so bad, I'd be saving that money to upgrade my computer. Alright, I'm gonna go deposit that sniper rifle, clean up my inventory, and then we'll move on. Oh yeah, we got a relic, didn't we?
It's a good relic.
Ooh, experience. That's tempting. Oh yeah, especially since I'm still using that vehicle relic.
Didn't even use the other relic you got?
It was trash.
It was. That's why I didn't use it.
You haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Okay, so I just found my first non-shift code transfusion grenade. It's here on the ammo shop. It's a rubberized slag transfusion.
Yeah, rubberized.
I know.
Keeps happening.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I'm 2 words, my friend. No refunds.
Wait, this lob transfusion, or...?
I was talking about the rubberized slag transfusion.
There's a... like, one of the day one, it says lob transfusion.
Oh, I was looking at the standards, not that one.
Get this out of the way. Most of my merchandise...
I'm not taking it, I'm still working with my chemical sprayers right now.
I've still got, like, a 600 times 8, which is still pretty BA.
Yeah. Sweeping the other shops.
If you got the money, I'll save your gall darn life.
There's a 669 times 8 down here in Marcus's. Got a bit of a fuse length to it, though.
Shop. Don't die. I need your business.
Blast radius is a bit lower. I can live with it for now.
Join me out at the quest target when you're ready. It won't take more than just a few minutes.
Shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying. Okay, I think we're in business. What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shields down, Rowland! Oh man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Rowland, get me some Iridium.
Pretty sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city. It ain't ready to fly, Lily.
You got your order, Scooter. Move!
Scooter called her Lily. Yeah, I was already on my way. Go ahead and do the Iridium turn into Lilith.
Damn it, take it, bitch.
I've never used this much. You might want to hang on to something.
I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
I figured you might want to see that.
I know you're angry at me right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to reach the Highlands. I detect Lilith might have phased your city there.